didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All
right. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
Hello? Ellie?
gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he he told me a joke and I thought about you. It's, oh shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just, I wanna show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You wanna hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
Trust in you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, 'cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future day. Days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Could be worse. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up.
Mm-hmm.
I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so... We're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Traveling. Jesse.
Oh, hi.
We'll call it an IOU for now, but next week I want to see a fair trade on this thing.
Of course. Thank you, Doc.
Go on now, I'm working.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Come here.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec? Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything, just—
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You wanna fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go! Gotcha. We're on the board, suckers. Eat that. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny. Oh, you like that? Oh, suck it! Oh, fuck yeah! Ow! I mean, frick.
Damn.
Don't tell your mom.
I'm that kid.
I see you. Uh-huh. I'm gonna come over there and bite you, like, for real.
No, no, no.
Ow!
I got
know where you live,
snow,
Alan,
you
shit! Eat snow!
We're winning!
Oh, dang it! Your parents don't love you! I see you!
Snow in your hair.
Oh, miss me.
Ow! Who taught you that?
If you were not a child, I would pelt you
in the face.
Come on.
Some work to do.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Hey, stop it. That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
All right.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Thank you.
you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. Sure, they'll be
happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Just a short hike. You alive? Oh, shit. Get out of here. This is a bad idea.
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. How come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
That's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
El 8 de diciembre, Dina, Eugene, despejado. El 27 de diciembre, Dina y Eugene, encontramos un caballo salvaje atrapado en el hielo. Lo sacamos. Lo llevaremos de vuelta al campamento. Nos saltaremos al próximo puesto de observación. El 24 de El 24 de enero, Dina, Eugene, despejado. El 8 de febrero, Jesse, Astrid, un chasqueador en el sótano del 2358 de Mountain View, lo eliminamos. El 29 de febrero, un año bisiestro, entonces, Greg y Bonnie, cabra muerta por el asilo, días soledados. Encontramos tres corredores adentro. Los eliminamos. El 17 de marzo, Dina y Eugene. Un corredor por el camino principal. Lo eliminaremos. Eliminamos. Joder. El 30 de marzo, Greg, Bonnie. Despejado. La nieve es bastante fuerte. Acompañaremos aquí esta noche. El 19 de abril, Jesse William. Despejado. El 10 de mayo, Dina y Eugene. Eliminamos a tres corredores a las afueras de los suburbios. Todos los demás está despejado. El 19 de junio, Dina y Eugene. Encontramos un ciervo muerto a las afueras de la torre. Parece masticado, pero no infectado. El 21 de julio, Dina y Eugene. Despejado. Hay una tormenta. El río se desbordó. Adelante. Acamparemos aquí esta noche. Luego regresamos en la mañana. El 27 de agosto. Dina y Eugene. Despejado. El 4 de septiembre. Jesse, Dina. Vimos huellas. Las seguimos hasta un pequeño campamento. Dos adultos y un niño que necesitaban atención médica. Nos saltaremos el próximo puesto de observación y los llevaremos directamente a la ciudad. 19 de octubre. Tommy, Joel, despejado. El 30 de noviembre. Greg, Bonnie, despejado. El 28 de diciembre. Tommy, Joel. Dos chasqueadores por la gasolinera. Los eliminamos. Por los demás, despejado. El 16 de enero. Como un año después. Greg, Bonnie, despejado. El 3 de febrero. Chad, Willy, despejado. Ha pasado un año. Observando todo.
And there.
Y ahora ya hay al final Ellie, Dina, despejado. El 2 de marzo.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Hey, Japan. Come on.
think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch him on the outer perimeter. These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.